In the West Valley, a 14-year-old struck and killed by a car. This happening near El Mirage and Buckeye Roads in Avondale. That teen taken to the hospital but did not survive. The driver remained on scene, and right now it does not appear that impairment played a role in that crash.